Winnie here. Why do we love this game? Well, we love, first of all, the flanks. Getting behind somebody and just wasting them all. You feel so boss. Of course, a silent weapon always helps you doing the flank. Sometimes it makes enemy teammates quit the game. Damn straight, you're gonna leave the game, buddy. And of course, we love the game for the shivs. Supply box crafting, always a good opportunity. Sometimes you get fortuitous. Of course, it helps if you have agility too, so they can't hear your steps. And of course, they always say, "What happened? Sitting too long in one spot?" Always opportune shiv. Sometimes they're just busy fighting your teammates. Silent weapon always helps when trying to do a little flank and shivin. Done right, you can save teammates.
Shit.
But sometimes it doesn't happen. Sometimes shivin, well, it's a little too late. Sometimes they just run into you. And then there's those weird moments in the game. Of course, throwables are the best part of the game. Gotta love the burn. Live by the fire, die by the fire. Sometimes it's just a rain of fire. And sometimes you get weird camera angles and you're figuring I can't just shoot the guy because I got my setup all wrong. So it's time to just avoid them as much as you can. Hope your teammates get there in time. And have a good chuckle afterwards. Hard scoping, always opportune shiv moment. And of course, we always love giving the lumber to the opponent. Yes, lumber. Always helps when the teammate helps out with some lumber. Sometimes you just run in and say, what the heck, take a stick. And here's a match on Dam. Enjoy the game, set to music, sounds turned off. There is a very funny moment in the game. My teammate Raj was about to get shivved, and I actually punched the guy and stopped the shiv. In the game itself, the actual sound, I could hear the sound start in the shiv. I slowed down the animation to point there, and it's a good funny moment. It's just one of those moments in the game you just go, ah, this is why this game is so good compared to anything else out there for multiplayer. So sit back, enjoy some music with it, and catch you on the flip side. This is Winnie signing out.